Hello everyone, I Vatsal welcome you all to my channel, and today I am going to show you how to change the size of the icons in the taskbar. So if you want to change the size of icons in taskbar, so what you have to do is just click on the start button, then click on control panel, then make sure that the view by should be small icons here, and then click on taskbar in start menu. Now suppose if you want to decrease the size of these icons, then just check this option, use small icons. Just check it. Now click on the apply button and click on OK. So you can see that the size of the icons has now decreased. It has become much smaller than before. If you want to increase it, then just click on taskbar and start menu again and just uncheck this option, use small icons. Click on apply, click on OK. So it will increase its size. So this is how you can change the size of the icons in the taskbar. So that's it from my side. If you like my video, you can click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.